Hey y'all, welcome back to George Cooking for the Soul. Today I'm gonna make hot wings. Okay, I got some chicken wings here. These was whole wings, but I cut them in half. Cause I like the tip on. I love the tip on mine. Okay, I'm gonna place all of them over here in this plate and season them up. The seasoning that I'm gonna use for my hot wings is black pepper, large seasoned salt, accent. The adobo seasoning, and I had this wing sauce and some sugar right there. Okay, so let's season them up and start frying them. I washed them and I let them dry out in the paper towels. So now first we're gonna use some seasoned salt. I like to season my wings pretty good, real good, because I don't put any seasoning on my sauce, in my sauce. Okay. That was accent. Now this is adobo seasoning. And black pepper gonna be last. Mix it all up together. Oh wait, I don't think I was seeing it with you. Sorry about that. Okay. Now we'll go ahead and put the wings on. Wash my hands. kind of check on them. Going to fire up some. Look what the wings look like, y'all. We're gonna make the sauce now. So I got a few ingredients that I'm gonna add to the sauce that I said I wasn't gonna add, but I decided to add it. It is garlic powder, and I want it with a little kick, so I'm putting a little cayenne pepper in it. Okay, so we're gonna mix it up in here. Some of the sauce, some sugar, that's 5 teaspoons of sugar, and I just pulled not quite half of this bottle because you don't, as you've seen, I don't have them in our chicken wings. And the garlic powder. Stir it up. Probably have to put some more sauce in here. Okay. Okay, that tastes good. Okay, we'll go back to the stove. Okay, y'all, we're gonna let that fry a while, and I'll be back. They looking good, y'all. I'm gonna take this one little piece out. I usually just put these in the oven, but this time I want to try them fried. I used to fry them all the time. I used to make them during Christmas holidays. But then I started putting them in the oven. So today I'm trying to fry it again. All of them up, they're ready. Put the sauce on them, y'all, and then we have hot wings. Okay, there go the wings. I'm going to transfer them over here in this bowl. And pour the sauce over them. What I did with the top to go in here. So now I just use this plate. Gotta shake it up. Okay. Okay, y'all see how it look? I'm gonna give it a try. I'm on a plate. Is right here. Now I got this. I'm not concentrating today. I got this bowl, this one plastic bowl all in your face. I'm sorry. Put some ranch on the side. Okay, y'all. Took no long enough to get it right. Got it right now. Okay. Hot wings, taste one. Tastes real good, y'all. Really good. Okay, I want to thank y'all for watching my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And after watching this video, you like it, give me a thumbs up. Okay, see y'all next time. Bye bye.